How are you all? I know you all are safe, fine, and enjoying your studies with your parents. Yes, and I'm your teacher, Priyanka Prashad. Today I'm going to tell you about my friend Triangle. Yes, now he will give you his introduction. Let's start. I am triangle with three sides. You make me draw three lines. Two are slanting and other laying flat. I am triangle, don't forget that. I am triangle, don't forget that. Yes. Now I will give you more example about my friend triangle. Let's start. So, triangle is a common shape. We can see them on the roadside, in the house, or in the food item. Let's start. I will give you the examples. The first one is roadside sign. This sign helps us to indicate where we need to go, where we need to stop, like that. Okay? Next time you, when you travel, please see this sign. Okay? Now the next example is pizza slice. The pizza slice is also look like a triangle. Yes. And another example is chips. The chips shape is also look like a triangle. Now another example is hanger. Yes. See, the shape of hanger is also look like a triangle. There is a three sides, like this and this. Or I will give you more example. Think. Yes, you are correct. Correct. Yes. The house roof. Yes, the house roof is also look like a triangle. And the birthday cap. Birthday cap is also look like a triangle. Or another example is ice cream cone. Yes, you are correct. Yes, the ice cream cone is also look like a triangle. Now, I hope you all understand the shape of triangle. Now your homework is that the next time please find out this shape. And okay, until then, bye-bye.